High Commissioner Sir Donald McGilvray and Sir Abdul Rahman, future head of state, attend the ceremony in King's House, where the independence agreement is signed. The rulers of all the federated states are here too. Old ties are being broken, Sir Donald declares, but new ties affect and mutual trust are already there to take their place.